I'm going to do a before and after of the water before I put it into my zero water filter and after to see how what it rates. Let's start by. They gave me this instrument that measures the yucky stuff in my water. And I'll go over that in a minute. And my tap water seems to register at 26 ppm.